I know there's some more beside giraffes as well. But the African painted dogs are the most successful hunters in the savannah, but they have a 90% success rate of outrunning their prey to absolute exhaustion by holding out a solid 55 mile per hour pace over long distances.